It was a deadly year on the roads in 2019, but new numbers show it was a slight improvement from the year before. The Department of Public Safety just released a new report this afternoon. There were 284 fatalities on Nevada roadways in 2019. That number is down from 329 in 2018. The report revealed pedestrian fatalities are also down 15%.